Hello, I'm Reid Holderman, Executive Director of the Sempervirens Fund. The Sempervirens Fund is a local nonprofit land conservation organization that protects redwood forests in the Santa Cruz Mountains. And we do that by buying land and restoring land and planting new trees. We've done it for 113 years, and we are supported entirely by private donations. The loss of redwood forest do diminish our quality of life. Most of the people working in the Silicon Valley and the greater San Francisco Bay Area use the Santa Cruz Mountains as their refuge, as their place for recreation, for their place of inspiration and great beauty. But apart from that, the redwoods provide clean air, clean water, and they do provide some insurance against climate change. Studies show that redwoods soak up more carbon dioxide than any other plant on the planet. And as we try to figure out what do we do in this changing environment, they'll be a big part of that. But apart from all that, it's just humbling to be in a forest when you have these massive trees. You go into other forests and most people you hear chatter and laughter and people having fun. You go into a redwood forest, it's quiet. It's like people are in church because they're just so humbled and in awe of these great trees that live so long, 2,000 years, and are so tall. Tall as a 26-story high building. They're the tallest trees on the planet. There's no more of these. This is it. And they occupy a very small part of the planet. Our main job at Sempervirens is to protect the redwood forest by buying it. Lately, it's shifted from fee acquisition, where we actually own the property, to buying conservation easements, where the private party owns the property. All we do is strip away the development rights and make sure that it can never be built on or the trees can never be harvested. That way, we get the best of both worlds. We protect the forest, and the landowner continues to live there and steward the land as they've done for generations. One of our biggest projects is the recent acquisition of the 8,500-acre Cemex Redwoods. It was a long and arduous negotiation, but we acquired the property not only because of its immense size, but it connects to two other, even larger properties so that we have a contiguous band of protected redwoods and watersheds that can be managed for wildlife and provide amazing public access for people to go in and visit the redwood forest. I once read somebody had said that what we do to the land, we do to ourselves. And if we can protect the redwood forest and keep it available for future generations, we'll do more than just helping ourselves, we'll help the planet as well. Please help us regrow the redwood forest. Thank you.